Miss. Would it be something as simple as getting an upper hand and then jumping? Yeah, it is. Okay, can't go back. Can't go up. Oh, that's where I got this. This doesn't go down over here somewhere. Yeah, here. I just hold up to look at things. Alright. Little bit of explore. Is this? Okay, this is something I can come back to then. The question is now, did I go the right way? Kind of. Oh. What? It was Pauper, I think? Okay, I have clearly not played this in a while. Okay, so I'm going to assume I'm not supposed to be there, or I should probably pay more attention to what I'm doing. So let's stay in the lower path this time. Oh, friggin' Mandragora. Oh, right, I have to hit this guy up. Oh, or healer, right. Okay, so I am supposed to do this fight up here. Okay, I definitely ran, but okay. Okay, a little bit too late, but I still got it. She's still alive? Yeah, she's still alive. Combo. Okay. Oh, I've got Eater, or whatever the heck that thing is.
This web reminds me of something I came across in my research. Something the forest folk call the Beast Lord. Pinda something.
You mean Pindayar? The Beast Lord that feasts on travelers and uses human body parts to construct his body? My dad talked about that thing.
Yeah, that's it. That's what we're looking at here, I'd say. The human limb collector. Pindayar.
But I'm a human.
And we leave. Well, can't leave.
Shoot, this web is too thick to cut.
And too wet to burn.
And too sticky to touch.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
That's how. Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna take my parts!
Aw, it's cute. Hi, little Vitala. Look at all your gross little legs.
That's the thing you were talking about before?
Yeah. They love eating stuff.
Let's not get eaten, Rashmi. Let's keep our parts.
Yeah, okay. Maybe it'll be even cuter when it's on fire.
Oh. I forgot what button was what. Okay. Get back. Heal up. Oh, God. I hit the wrong button. Come on. Okay. Oh, I'm filling up my bar. That's why I'm able to heal people. Yeah, that need to be an everybody guard. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Thank you for telling me this now. Oh, that was Y. Dang it. I'm just gonna be so hard to get used to all these button inputs. Dang, missed. That's really hard to guard. Okay, now I got the timing. He says and just gets biffed immediately. Oh, did you land? It's left bumper. Oh. Hey. Oh, okay. Handled.
Wow, we really did it. No more parts for you, Beast Lord.
I still think it was cute.
Thanks Rosie, for your please. Help, everyone. We make a great team.
Except Dar.
Yeah, except Dar.
You'd all be dead if not for me.
You'd be dead if I could get you out of my brain. Anyway, can we get going? I don't want to run into any more of these things.
Oh. The path forward opens, but that also means the path backwards opens. Or it does not. Never mind. I lied.
Hey! Look at that! A whole patch of Razafrekin leaves! Wow! They were here the whole time. I should have looked here first.
Then you would have been pending our food.
You're right.
Well, first things first, I want the magical gemstone. Oh, I cannot harvest? Okay. Hi, Farf. Okay, nothing I can do up there. Okay. Never mind, they say the same thing. I'm at... I think I'm at 5 of the things. Or 4 of them. Nope, I can't upgrade yet.
Alright! We've cleared the ruins! have anywhere you want to go? I've got to go smash up Dar's boss.
No plans. Let's do the smashing thing. That sounds good.
We still want to travel the world with you. Even if your objective is a little gruesome.
Wow! That's great! Then we'll all go together!
Halt! No one from Ashwat Village may leave.
Soldiers, as a lieutenant of the Navarre army, I command you to escort this child to Vimana Fortress for interrogation.
Yes, sir.
I am Ashna, daughter of Inder, chief of Ashwat Village, and I will not go quietly.
Don't kill her. I need to bring her to Lord Ravanavar alive.
Yes, sir.
My head.
Finally, you're up. I don't know why they put me in here with you. I explained that I was bringing you to Lord Ravanavar, but they wouldn't listen to my orders.
Maybe that's because you're a jerk and nobody likes you.
She makes a good point.
Now, let's not fight one another.
If I could just speak directly to Lord Ravanavar.
Not to worry. We're going straight to him.
And how do you plan to do that? Walk through the walls?
There's gotta be a way out of here. There's a way out of everywhere.
No one has ever escaped this prison, and you won't be the first. There are only two ways out, the doors and the air vents.
Oh, if only you had your axe, Ashna.
My soldiers are too thorough. They wouldn't be so foolish as to leave you with a weapon.
They can't take your weapon if you store it in your brain.
Oh, right you are.
Now let's get out of here. Get ready, door.
The doors are quite solid, I assure you.
Which is why we're gonna go up.
Right, air vents. Who leaves a giant open hole in their prison?
Normally, our prisoners aren't carrying magic axes around in their mysterious inner realms.
Gotta be prepared for everything, Dar.
And now he's back in my brain. Door stuck. Okay, it's safe-ish.
How'd they find us so fast? Dar?
I didn't call them, but I'm glad they're here. Soldiers, take us to Lord Ravanavar immediately.
Our orders are to detain the girl, nothing more.
This is insubordination. I am your superior officer.
We're gonna get murdered.
Not if I can help it.
Razmi, please. Okay. Oh. Noted. Good, Amasha. Right, I already forgot the thing.
Still a long way to go.
Well, I've killed a man this day.
A window! We can escape through there! I'm gonna smash it!
Wait, you fool!
Don't listen to Majna. Kill that window. Kill it.
I'm gonna.
Rouse me, please. Okay, now I'll hide up here. Nobody can see me up here.
Said to wait.
Wow, the clouds are below us. What is this place?
This is Vimana, Lord Ravanavar's flying fortress. It brings our soldiers wherever they are needed.
That means Ravanavar is in here? Somewhere inside this thing?
He is. But you won't get to him easily.
We'll see about that. I'll tear this fortress apart by hand if I have to.
Or burn it. We could burn it.
Rosby, please.
We'll figure that out when the time comes. But first, we've got to get back inside.
How convenient. Floating platforms. Right, don't have a double axe hit. Okay, and that's a solid wall. Really? Okay, just make sure you have the stuff. You know what? I'm still learning, but more offense. Oh, I need 20 for her. Okay. So, oh god. A lot of the NPC designs are weird. They're your upgrade system, but they are always available to you as long as you're not in a cutscene, basically. Like, even now, I can leave. Hi. But yeah, something about the flowers growing in my head. Anyway, living now. See, any point you can just go inside your own head and talk to the people.
Hey, you there?
Oh, another prisoner?
Only temporarily, I assure you. The Great Zebe cannot be caged for long.
Why don't you just climb out through the air vents? That's what I did.
I've tried, of course. I can't make it to the entrance. Damn that Ravanavar. Keeping freedom always within sight, but just out of reach.
Oh, so that's what that was supposed to do.
They mean to break my spirit. But if they think they've heard the last of Zebe, they've got another thing coming. They should have killed me while they had the chance.
Yeah, you tell them.
So how about it? Get me out of here, will you?
He is in prison for a reason, Ajna.
And he is a little scary.
I've seen scarier.
Don't pay attention to them. Listen, I heard a bit of what you were talking about before. You're trying to take down Ravanavar, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna chop him up.
Not without my help. He's incredibly strong. But if you get me out of here, it'll be like you let an army loose in his fortress. He won't know what hit him.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Nonsense. He's a criminal.
We're getting you out of there, Zebe. But you'd better be as great as you say.
You will? Just like that? I mean, of course I am. You'll see soon enough.
We'll be back.
I'll just hold down the fort in here for now.
Yeah, hold it down.
Okay, nothing up there. So we have a goal. Dang, I thought something was over there. Dang it. I really want a double axe slam. Oh, enemy. Sup! Oh, I have more actions? Amazing. Oh, Rossi, please actually have attacks. God damn it. He summoned another dude. Okay. Health up. Hold on, I sense treasure. Dang it. Hit! Okay, I don't sense enough treasure. Oh. Well, I didn't think I went around that. I want to fight it though. Experience calls. Unless the game's gonna just tell me this is a bad idea. Alright. It is a bad idea. No, me first. Okay, whatever. Oh, you're guarding now? Really? You're gonna summon a friend? Let the healers do it. Okay, wrong way game, but I appreciate the want. I feel like I'm right back to where almost where I started. No, I'm nowhere near where I started.
This door looks weaker than the one in our cell.
I highly doubt you can break it down.
smashed you good.
Ah, freedom.
You see, Ajna, he means to escape on his own.
You wound me, sir. I am a man of my word, and as promised, my bow is yours.
And where is this bow of yours meant to be?
Well, it was taken from me. They knocked me out and brought me here, separating me from my weapons, my heart and soul.
Oh, they knocked me out too.
Strange. I am a protector of law, and so I do know a few things. I had assumed they captured me for my knowledge, but there's been no interrogation, no demands, nothing.
Protector?
We who guard Lawn and Mount Sumeru, the great pillar that connects all things in this world. The protectors keep the sacred mountain from harm, which lately includes threats from Ivanovar and his gang of thugs.
You misunderstand, my lord. He means to unify the world in peace.
You're a fool. Does this man speak for you?
Nah, he's just some worthless murderer. We don't listen to him.
Good. Ivanovar is no kind of man to bring peace. Oh, but you know my name. Yours was Ajna, was it not?
Yep, I'm Ajna, from Ashwat.
I, Zebe, hail from the proud mountain tribes. We who sing the songs of the winds and the mountains. But Ivanovar, he nearly wiped us out. I moved to Lawn to resist his armies, and that's where they captured me.
Wow, that's almost the same thing that happened to me.
I will have my revenge on him for spilling my people's blood.
Funny you should mention it. We are actually on our way to smash this Ivanovar guy's face in right now.
Smash his face in, you say? A fine plan. I am in your debt, Ajna. And as a protector of Lawn, I pledge my bow to your honor and your safety. At least, I will once we find it.
That's great! Let's... Again?
Brain people!
One cage to another.
It's not really a cage. It's just Ajna's weird brain. This is Mom. He's in my lantern. You're in her inner realm. You'll figure it out.
Hi! We're here too.
Well met, all. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to find my bow. I'll show you my best moves, Ajna.
Launching enemies with his down attack. Okay, so I'm learning everything. So Jitsing and Honey, the healer. Razmi is I don't know what she does best, other than be very good comic relief. This guy is meant for big foes. Dar is the big DPS, or. Or, as I'll probably put it a lot, the big dick DPS. So anyway, Farf, you mentioned that it reminds you of Skullgirls. That's because it is by the Skullgirls art crew. So, if there is... Okay, she's very weak. Ajna's an all-rounder. Dar, yeah, that's what I thought. He's not very fast, but God, does he have DPS. We don't need her to deal damage. So he's fast. I don't know, I'd have to look it up, because, she's a spot heal? Oh! That's right, she does it slow, so she's a debuffer, which I probably won't use that much. I'm gonna try Zebe in her place. Also, healer, let's... Jinsing, come down here, honey. Okay, that window doesn't smash. Oh, there it is.
Behind that pillar.
Oh, you found it.
Why stash it here and not the armory? It is a mighty weapon.
They must have been moving with great haste. This is unlike my soldiers. Something is amiss.
Whatever the case, my bow is now yours, Ajna.
I found a bow, just kind of lying there. Oh. Bullseye. Oh, wow. It does damage to the everything. Eh. I had screen lag there for a minute. Alright, I'm gonna go punch that thing in its stupid face now. Oh.
The Hathi must be taken down from afar. It won't let you get close.
Well, my bow ought to do the trick. Give it a try.
It will attack anything it sets its sights on, including arrows, so do take care.
It's quite simple, really. You should pick it up in no more than a few short years.
Wow, that was easy.
Yes, just like I said.
I'm so impressed. Your first time using a bow, too. It was nothing.
So, is it out of commission, or do I need to go beat it up in a normal battle now? Take another shot at it. Oh, I have. I didn't even notice.
Down you go.
I have a bow now for Ajna. That's weird. Yeah, I'm actually not sure how much I like him. I feel like I should keep him in the party for a little bit just to get his rank up, whatever this is. Oh. Huh. Neat.
Besides, it's shielded with powerful magic.
Hello, what? Shield? What's that?
Never seen an elevator, eh?
Sure I have, just not one like this. Anyway, Dar, how do we get past this shield thing?
Put simply, you don't. Once the power is on, nothing can get through. It was designed by Lord Ravanavar himself to keep his enemies at bay.
Hmm, but if the shield is on, then we can turn it off. Can't we?
Not without destroying all the control devices in the power room, which...
Oh, that! Let's do that!
Yeah, that sounds good.
Which could power down the fortress and kill us all, if you'd let me finish. Please recall, we're flying leagues above the ground right now.
We'll deal with that problem when we come to it.
Yeah, Dar, get it together.
Let's get to that power room. Axe. Time to
we're just gonna die. Okay. Alright, we're gonna die. Hey kids, who wants to die today? Got it. Dang it, there's nothing up here.
blow.
Thanks, Jinsing. Heal and punch him. Many heals? Ah, I see why it's good for big enemies. Okay, that's where I came from. Okay, jump. There we go. Up here? Nothing up there. Dang. Oh god. Okay, noted. I'm leaving. God. Okay, so... Hi!
Don't underestimate me!
Right, B for back. Huh, I didn't know enemies could do that. Okay, just finish him off. Go, Jinsing. Alright. So far, not so bad. Hey, there's that weird dude. Oh, there's gotta be a way up there. Oh, there is gonna be a way up there. It involves going through that hallway above us. Okay, that's a nice game, but how do I get above? There we go. Don't need healing right away. It's left bumper. Gotta have a scooter. Think. There we go. Do it, Dar. Big dick DPS.
Special delivery.
Oh, he dead. I really do feel bad for Dar, because yeah, he is part of this empire we're infiltrating right now, but like, he's trying to actually help, and they're not listening.
Okay, I've got just one shot at this.
Only one.
Shush, pointy man. Let Ajna do her thing.
Well, that didn't work.
And it's boss time. Good thing I saved.
And someone has already noticed we're here. Finally, a challenge.
Ta-da! Oh! Attack these. Oh, there we go. Okay, this is getting a little involved. Yeah, get rid of this guy.
I'll bury you. It's over.
Oh, she dead. Okay, hold on. How did you die already?
I'll bury you.
Okay, slow things down. I hate. Can everybody stop dying for like half a minute, please? I just need this to get everybody up. Elijah's dead. Okay, that went south fast. That went south really fast. What happened? Well, it's kind of hard. I wasn't anticipating like the entire enemy team to attack at once. And I don't like this guy. Okay, he's looking a little weird. Okay, bring it over here. Okay, that didn't work. I need Aj to act. Can I do it? Healing? Hold on, healing, let me heal. There, guard break. Please go away. Okay, so he's down now. Great. I definitely missed that. Okay. Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Thanks, game. I did a perfect dodge. I don't know what you want from your game. Tell me you do something amazing if I do this. Okay, that counts as a double hit. I'm mad. I hate this guy. He summons ads. Get him. Everybody just do everything up. God damn. That definitely should have been a fight for Rosmi. Yeah, Rosmi.
You mean we're going to keep going? I'm sorry, we're not leaving without him. I broke the controls, so we can use the elevator now, right, Dar?
You can, but you shouldn't. Whatever we're doing, let's do it quick.
All right, I have access to the controls. Hold on, first. Can I go off here? No, I cannot. Like, goddamn, that was a fight. I swear I can go up there. Alright, fine. And Jinxing's dead. I need a beefier healer. Yeah, I'm noticing that too, is that she can only heal for, like, very minute amounts of health.
Down you go.
Fine, you're just gonna hold him in place. God damn. It really doesn't help that that happens right away. The timing sucks. There. At least one's dead. God damn, the blocking is atrocious. You know what, I think that actually, no, that does it, because I do know a better use. You're out. Yay. Really, Rosby? Because Rosby does get her super meter, I guess you could say. She does get a heal, a sizable heal, too. Oh! Hey, that whole falling thing? I'm in. I don't think I'm supposed to be in, but I'm in. I have another brain, pal.
I'll show you young'uns how it's done.
All right, this guy. Yeah. Yeah, he's not fast. Actually, none of my team is fast. Okay, whatever. Down here. Nope, that didn't work. There we go. Ready? Better heal. Better. Came here. Okay, now suddenly it doesn't veer.
Nice. The advantage.
Okay. God, you have to mash for that. That's fun. Oh, oops. Okay, never mind. That attack is actually really fun to do. Okay, target the... Hold on. There. That combat felt so much better. There's something in here. Okay, maybe not, but then that means there's something up here. Dang it. Why do I always feel like I'm like that close to finding something? Oh wait, hold on. Was he just sitting above a grate? Because I might be able to just shoot him from here. Hell yeah, power perception! Oh, right there. Okay, we'll save hers.
Oh.
Huh. I'm gonna go back. Damn. Okay, so I can't go back. Or actually, I might be able to. Hold on. Because he is right above here. Oh, wait, I see it now. Dang it, that's it. Wait. Okay, yeah, this is where I need to go. Nope, this is not where I need to go. I want to kill that thing. How do I get back there? Oh god, I have to make another lap of this place. Apparently I missed something up there too. So here. Okay, I guess maybe not there. Thought it was anyway. Don't worry, all will make sense in half a minute. So this is the spot I wanted to get to. So that's where I shot up through, so I should be able to just slide through the whole way. Yeah, and then I aim up through here somewhere. Okay, never mind. Can't go that way. Can't go that way at all. Listen, I want my magical Healy crystals, and I will get them. No. Dang it. I was hoping for something fun. And Rosby's dead. That's not enough. Do I risk it? I wish I could make a save like right here, but I really want to try and kill that dude. At least I know he's here now. So that's why this is here, because this gives you a platform to shoot him from. Okay, never mind. I think you just plain cannot get behind him. Go in the elevator.
Walk inside, yes.
Like a civil person, Ajna. But yeah, I don't know. I don't think there was anything behind that. Now, pardon me for just a minute. I will deafen myself so you guys don't have to hear this. Hello, I have returned. Oh, I just noticed a little bird person. Or is that just straight up a bird in the back? No, it's just straight up a bird. They look like they have geisha masks on, though. That's why I got drawn to it. Oh! He's
Doug,
big.
Is this him?
It is, my lord.
Ravanavar! You ordered my father killed and my village destroyed. For that, I'll have your head!
Foul beast! You murdered my people! Lord Ravanavar, I bring you tribute, the daughter of the chief of Ashwat Village.
That's the Dar we know and hate, turning us in for profit.
What a bunch of noisy insects. Are you the ones who shut my fortress down? I spent years researching the old technologies to construct it, and now it falls to dust.
It was all her doing.
You? Who are you?
Why, I was raised in your army since I was a child. I'm your newest lieutenant.
I do see you only rarely, but you've been like a father to me. Do you truly not know me?
There are so many children in this army. One simply can't keep track of every insignificant little thing.
I...
You there. Girl, come closer. Your itty is strong. I can feel it.
You're damn right I'm strong, and I'm gonna chop your head off!
Yes, excellent. I suppose I ought to give you the chance to try. Prepare yourself.
There we go. Slow down. I should actually do it multiple times. Nice. Didn't do it that time. Hold on, I got this.
Yes, show me your power.
There we go. Big debuffs. Up to 3 times. Well, that's good enough.
Show me your true power.
I'll return the favor.
There we go. That's a lot of damage.
Show me your true power.
Okay, I can block it. Okay. Thanks for the bit stream tempo, sorry. I'm a little focused. There, card's broken. There, everybody heals. Nice heal kick, does it come amends? Block of time.
Yes, that's it. This is what I've been searching for.
Damn. Don't worry, I got this. I like Tuskar. Tuskar is great.
I've seen enough. You, my child, you are the key that unlocks the future. You will help me usher in a world of darkness. And to think, I was wasting my time scooping up warriors with High Itty. And all I had to do was wait for you to drop into my lap.
Shut up and fight me!
Defeat me if you can. I won't make it easy.
My lord, I...
Come back here, coward!
Goodbye, children. Follow me to Sumeru, if you dare.
So I think I found my team.
Everyone, I'm sorry. We're going after him.
Wait, we'll never make it.
Don't worry, something will work out. Like, maybe we'll get caught by a giant bird or something.
We're gonna die.
Rosmi, please.
Ashina, no!
Whee! There was probably something up above there. I had control during that.
Is what it was.
That's not entirely true. Look there.
Altoon, come.
Hey, my bird.
Oh my god.
Altoon belongs to no one and only answers to the winds.
We'll see who it answers to. Altoon, take me to Ravanavar.
Tiny child of large bird.
Well, Kushi, it is good to see you again. Ajna, Kushi is Alton's trainer and an apprentice protector of Lan.
Nice to meet you, Kushi. I'm Ajna. I really like your bird.
And thank you. And I must say your scream is most impressive. Quite piercing.
So that's how you picked us up.
Precisely.
Ajna saved me from Ravanavar's flying fortress. I am in her debt. I will follow her to the ends of the earth to repay it.
Well, if it's Ravanavar you're after, I also saw someone fall towards Sumeru.
Oh, that I will not do. Good day.
Oh.
What? I thought you wanted revenge for your people? What about your debt?
I care about all that, of course, but Sumeru is sacred. Even we protectors are not allowed to go there.
It's true. And lately, all sorts of monsters have been coming down from there as well. Altoon and myself train daily as apprentice protectors, and this is the closest I've ever gotten.
But we have to go! I won't let Ravanavar get away!
But Ravanavar is so strong. Even if you could survive on Sumeru, how would you defeat him?
We already fought him once, and we blew up his flying fortress to do it.
Ajna is strong. I believe in us. Wow, you did that?
Thanks, Ginseng. What a nice thing to say.
Listen, I'm as ready for a fight as anyone. But Sumeru, it connects all things, including good and evil. And there's far more evil than good coming from there these days.
It really is far too dangerous. At least come to Lan and recuperate first.
No, we've gotta go now.
I agree with Ajna for once. I need to see Lord Ravanavar again.
But don't you see that's what Ravanavar wants us to do? The way he was baiting you about being some sort of key... I don't like it.
And the protectors would never allow it.
Just don't tell them. Listen, trap or not, I'm getting my revenge. And I'm gonna find him whether he's in Sumeru or Naraka.
Fine. I'm a man of my word and I won't back down from a fight. But once this is done, my debt to you is cleared.
That's okay with me.
have no choice but to join you as well. As a future protector, I can't see Sumero come to harm.
That's the spirit. Resign yourself to your fate. Hop into my brain.
Hop into your... what?
Hop into my melon.
You won't lose your way with us around.
That's a big burp. That's a really big burp. Riding and standing, they have different attacks depending on which mode. Okay, so that's just a... So I feel like Kushi would be a replacement for Dar if I wasn't so dead set on trying to increase, like, the affinity with Dar. Because he starts off at, like, negative 30, but I think he's already at negative 20, which means I'm reaching him? Oh, negative 19. Yeah, I really want to, like, see if, like, unlocking Dar's full potential, so to say, is the best. Although Kushi is really tanky, actually. So small, yet so tanky. I'm gonna stick with this team I've got. Hello, Rati. I'm going this way. Hi, lizard. I wonder how far back they'll let me go, because this is definitely not the way towards forward progress. Well, what do you know? I'm rewarded for my stupidity. I mean, bravery. Yeah, I think Rati was always blue. I was about to say, did he change colors? Ow, my everything. I like this party. Hey, he's at negative 18 now. Maybe he'll actually, you know, open up to me in a little bit once I actually, you know, max that out. Nope. I definitely backed away. I don't want to hear it. Hold on. Really? Focus. I like Tilskar. He deals turban damage. Hello? Oh, right, bow. This place is weird. Hold that pose for a second. Cool. Hold on. There. Now you can't do anything. Okay, he did something. Okay, what do you do? Poke. Oh, he just... Okay, getting more complicated with this. What time is it? Okay. You know what? It was a little short because I started late, but I also don't want to push this stream too much later tonight. Because I still have to go to work tomorrow. And I still want to try and get a decent night's sleep. So I'm going to save it here. But... Did anybody have any questions before I end off this evening's stream? I think I'm probably gonna make this the. I should play Crash because there are two new characters out there. There are three new characters in Crash. Komodo, Mo... Whatever the small girl... Evil girl is. I forget her name. And somebody else. And that's supposed to end. So I might... Alright, anyway. So yeah, I might play Crash Team Racing on Saturday. Nina Cortex, there we go, thank you. But I might play Crash Team Racing on Saturday, just because I do need to work on that. I might continue with this game because I would like to try and... This is kind of asking a lot, but I would like to try and beat this game before Luigi's Mansion 3 comes along. I don't know, it's asking a lot. My big hope is that before the end of this year, I can try and beat this game and Luigi's Mansion 3, which might require a lot of time on stream to do so. I might also do something unheard of and play games on my own time, just so I don't ruin every instance of this game for everybody. So, also thanks to Rune Tempest Cheer. Oh, is that just one personal for me? Oh, I guess so. Well, I guess because I streamed in some way, cheered a lot of bits. Thank you, Rune Tempest. I guess I got a heal potion. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, or all I know is Twitch RPG is striking again. But yeah. So enough of that. Let me.